Today I'm going to teach you how to draw a cartoon penguin. First, you want to start out with a circle for the head. Then we want to go down to the body. Next, you want to draw the arms. After this, you want to draw the feet. Next, you want to draw the tummy. Then you can color it in. After this, you're going to draw two eyes. And the pupil. Lastly, you're going to want to draw a nose, which is just a big triangle. You can color in the face, and you're done. That's how you draw a cartoon penguin. Thanks for watching.